Actor Sonu Sood has once again received a notice on his Juhu building by the PMC. The notice, which was issued last month, reads, "You have stated in your letter that you discontinue the activity of lodging and boarding on the existing first to sixth floors of the building and it shall be used for residential purposes as per the sanctioned plan. Also, you have mentioned that necessary work for addition or alteration or restoration is under process. This office inspected the site on 20th of October and observed that you have not yet restored the work as per the approved plan. While responding to the notice, Sonu recently told E Times, and I quote, "We have already carried out a restoration. We have submitted the details to the PMC and the documentation process is underway. I'm not carrying out any unauthorized activity and it will remain a residential structure as per the approved plan." However, the activist who had filed a complaint with Lokayukta against the actor has alleged that the actor has not done any change in the building and said, and I quote, "The hotel has been converted into a girls' hostel now." Earlier this year, the Bombay High Court dismissed Sonu's appeal against BMC's notice to him over the alleged illegal construction at his six-story building at Juhu, after which the actor withdrew his plea before the Supreme Court.